Hello, dear visitor. My name is Yeert. I am a retired Dutchman. I enjoy filling my free time with everything that has to do with movies. That is also the reason why I created my YouTube channel called Film Noir. I will be adding to this channel all kinds of 20th century movies on a regular basis. My hope is that the movies make sure they take away the daily grit from you, so that you can relax and enjoy watching. You will do me a great favor if you subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. That will cost you only a few seconds, but these seconds will have a very useful effect for me over many years to come. I will therefore always remain grateful to you for the same time. I wish you a lot of film pleasure. And here comes the today's movie.
Things.
She sure would have bawled me out.
Listen, son. Don't you let that art teacher put anything over on you.
I sure don't. I'd put over on her.
Freddie, you want to go up the road with me a piece?
Where are you going?
Kind of looks like it's going to shower, and I want to cover that new corn at the still.
Gee, I was going to go after Jenny.
All right. Go on.
All right, Dad.
Jenny, you know better than to get in there with that old sow.
But, Daddy, the little pig was stuck in the mud and he was drowning.
Next time you call me.
Get to the barrel and wash yourself. Wait a minute, Jenny.
And I'm funny.
Well, no, but you did look kind of silly in there with all those pigs. Anyway, you ought to know better. You can't drown a pig in mud.
Well, maybe you can't. But Daddy says that in this country, the pig is the gentleman that pays the rent. And I wasn't going to take any chances.
Hey, wait a minute. No, anyway, my dad says that teacher don't know how to spell.
Why, Freddie Nutty, my teacher knows all the words in all the books and all the words. I don't care what your dad says. My teacher says you have to learn how to spell.
Was that a shot?
Yeah,
right down there. It looks like Dad. Daddy, some shots. Jenny, go.